have met the officials from the Robert F. Kennedy Center for Justice and Human Rights. We had a cordial dialogue on the bill that we moved in Parliament against homosexuality. They wanted to understand the contents. We need the bill and the rationale for the bill. And we have been able to tell them that the bill focuses on four issues, mainly to stop the promotion of homosexuality in our country,